should be good. Dragons. We've all got dragons. Heroes of Might and Dragons. That's right. That's right. We don't actually have Silver Pegasi with us, do we? We're gonna have to tank it, I guess. I mean, perfect. You really want me to get water magic, huh? I should have built a mage shield before making this decision. I swear if it's forgetfulness in Mage Guild though. It's not, okay. Your Shower and Resurrection, that's pretty good. No Tom Portal though, feels bad. You don't have enough movement to TP. Poor man's TP either. Need somebody to get recruited to. Oh man, okay. Yeah, you can definitely reach. That's not the problem. Man, why not? I think I'm wrong, I guess. No, we can't poor man's TP. We're gonna we can, but I don't think we actually can. We're in a dilemma here, hold on. poor man's TP to the main town while the rest of the guys handle it. Yeah, Anvil has to get the stuff and he won't have enough movement, unfortunately. So I guess I'll do this instead. Well, I mean, you're stuck with those guys, so... There's another picket. Oh no, that's the same picket, never mind. Oh, well, let's see. This goes there. There. Cassiopeia goes to here to take on this hive, most likely, but she has to give her Arties away so it's more convenient for our scouts. Yeah, okay. Which one is this? I'll get as close as possible then. How far can down can go? Damakon will use all his movements, so we won't have a good way of coming back. Should be fine though. So we can poor man's and let her rest. Rest at the Mage Guild, maybe? Somebody has to take that hive though. Okay. Somebody's gotta take that hive. We could try to find the town in the desert. Probably. It's tough, tough. Oh, we're supposed to build a marketplace here. Yeah, okay. Doesn't matter too much, it's just that. That just has to be built later. Got a lot of gold, a lot of everything. I've got the income and strength factor. And Artie, so he hasn't been to the top right yet. Before the day ends, so we don't just lose her completely. actually, why am I chaining like this? Okay. I kind of forgot about that, huh? Awkward. I'll change of plans for a bit. Give her everything. So keep the range units, the wyverns. Give her 7, 6 good old dwarfs. Okay. That's fine. It's not really fine though. Fine, we'll just have to do that. Let's see anyway. Can't really get around that. Take the whole army with you. Is that the magic damper? You got a lot of stuff, don't you? The hope is to get Earth or something useful. We'll see what happens. That should be fine. We should get both hives and then maybe even break. Actually, well, I'm gonna send her down there now. I'm gonna send Cassiopeia down there. We got 8 wyverns, we got potential of 16 or 20. Another potential. potential. Well, I mean, the potential can be at most 20. Or at least 20, I should say. Oh me, oh my. No. Really? Huh. This spell's all beneficial nonsense. We haste. Haste would be good. We have to hit 18. Just so we don't lose that battle. And more giants. Oh, but she's breaking without magic at that point, though. Oh, god. Yeah, I guess we do have to go back to town with her. And then I need... That's a throng, okay. That be a throng. Forget to buy that marketplace. We don't need a magic napper at all, actually. Yeah, not bad. Alright, that's pretty good, actually. Managed to get everyone. Then again, we're not even bringing the centaurs. Just bring everyone. The cycle of life can be cruel. Can it somewhat go back? The thing is, they might go for the wyverns. Hey Ownager, how's match been? How's the match been? It's been pretty good. Giorgio, welcome to the stream. It's a rather, well, poor in terms of creatures, because there's only three hives and a few pickets. A few shops, and it's like a few of everything, really. And there was like a bunch of arties here, which managed me to get all this nice stuff. We're also breaking really late, so. Hey. Should be fine. Plus. Oh. Pegashai. Oh. Bad. To the bone. As long as the Astral makes it there, should be fine. I will just get Spin to go to the crossroad only. Did you get L's from boxes? 59 is a lot for 131. Oh, there was Homestead, which I haven't picked up from, but yeah. No money. Does that mean to pick it up? More army. More army. Go find out what's over here if you're Pegasi. Probably just sit near here. Become another scout for free. Damn, look at opponent's timer. Yeah, he's going for 2 hours, I think. He said he's doing fast turns, so I told him as long as he's, you know, using his time effectively, it shouldn't be too much of an issue, right? We didn't pick up any boxes, actually. See, I wouldn't dare to pick up a box from these guys. These guys are OP. There were basilisks down here, but there's like nothing here, really. Besides that hive, which I don't feel like going all the way down there with my main. That's a really late break, but I think my hands are sort of tied. Maybe 1 to 2 more days, 1 to 2 days earlier it could have been. Thirteen of them can one-shot 15 energy at least. I don't know, they look like fire alleys to me. Oh god. So we break deserts. We're not gonna get the phoenixes. Might get the shop. It depends what the Cyclops live. Is that even correct, like, sentence structure? The Cyclops let live. Keep alive maybe is better wording. Between the breaks, short grammar tips by Ownager. Do I use an E or an I? Watch it carefully then, it said move energy elementals here. No, I know. They look like fire alleys, is what I was saying. the fuck is this guy's true blood saying? I don't know. Could be up to a lot of things. Oh yeah, the silver pegasi were to block the cyclops, right? I recall from past me saying. It's a good thing. Full moment with no speed arties. Almost. It's not enough cyclops. The angel won't do anything. Probably this. Somebody else to pick it up though. Alright, fine. Just have you take everything besides the centaurs. I don't have enough slots though. It's over 100 cyclops, but it's under 110. As we've learned. Fucking magic mirror their rocks, right? Stuff won't be a level. Ow. Sucks. Oh boy. Right. Okay. Yeah, it's not enough silver pegasi. Someone's gonna have to take it. Probably the war unicorns, to be fair. We'll see what happens. Meteor shot for 150. And I hit them with the rock. I hit them with Dwayne the Rock Johnson. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be at least two or three. actually, these guys are gonna go and attack whatever's over here because that's not a full block either. So what I should have done is, well, I could have moved the Silver Pegasus like here to block Cyclops King from attacking anything up there. To 6, 4, 16, 16 times 20, but there's a melee penalty for them. Yeah, that's the thing. I don't know how much damage they do, is the thing. Could just deal with it though. That was what, 5 of them to 20 with bad luck, so 40. Yes. That's an ideal. Block with the wyverns? No. You can still go around with around the wyverns. That stack's pretty much dead. If I do that, I might lose the green dragon. Yeah. Okay, so we lost two giants. Alright, Cyclops Kings killed a Silver Pegasi, which then let these Cyclops shoot, which let them kill two giants. Okay. Two wyverns. Could shield now. They're in range of accurate shot. Nice. Giants are pretty much dead now. Strange series of events. Yeah, that's pretty good. Well, none of these. Yeah, I'm not gonna pick artillery, of course. But I guess we're stuck with leadership now. Yeah. So wraiths for a bank. Should have waited a bit. That's fine. Yes. There's no spell points. Okay. Lame. Do we go for the meme again? I mean... Do we? Okay. Memeageddon. Somebody has the Cyclops, right? Yeah, you have the Cyclops. Waiting. Yeah, you can go back. Go back to start. Do not pass. Go, do not collect $200. Go to jail. Go to jail! Haste and speed advantage, probably. Thing is, our Dream Gradins won't have speed advantage because they don't like spells. I don't like earth magic, man. Let's see. Just gonna check something. Magic is a 4? Like, okay, so captains actually do like earth magic. Just we got fire magic instead. Trolls. Yeah, preemptive on them. Oh. such thing as morale when you're a troll. Never mind. Well, this hurts. Crap. Nice, right? Yeah, this is definitely not a good idea right now. Oopsie. Immediately lose. That's not how that works. Okay. Well, you live and you learn, huh? It kills the ones from the remaining stack, not. Oh my god, okay, whatever. That's kind of stupid, but alright. We'll take the L. And we've learned knowledge from that, I guess. As stupid as that was. We have no haste, so we better get to that town fast. Crap, monks. OPOP, I've heard. Just some things. Always clear his zone and claim your natural. Yep. Wow. That was the wrong one. Didn't get punished for it, so I'm fine with that. Damn. Not anymore. You should. Can Spint go all the way there? Oh, well, that's good enough. Give something away. Probably a bit overkill, but you know how it would be. Really? Popped a half a liter of energy drink just some minutes ago. I'm literally shaking from excess taurine and caffeine. Gotta watch out, Buick. Gonna crash later, really badly, most likely. Sounds bad. Book. Oops. My god, there's a utopia on this map. Archdevil's guarding the Sword of Judgment. It's very story driven, I'd say. Yeah, this will suck. Suck without spell points. Shouldn't really be taking fights because it's just gonna end up in losses constantly. They're all gonna move though. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Not the elves. Awesome. Oh my god. Okay. Surprise! It's beholders. Spooky, man. I mean, I guess we have to go through the ogres. No idea. It's definitely not what I wanted to do, but okay. No. That's tough. I can't really take those fights. How to balance Jeebus? Make sure you don't get slow. Then it's a fight. That Trolls battle really messed me up. Because I didn't take anyone else, and that's what got me into this mess in the first place. The resurrection was a ways for sure. I would have thought that it would work, that it would detract or subtract the ones that were resurrected, not the ones that are still in the stack, but apparently that's not how that works with basic resurrection. And I just lost more wyverns because of it. And I also wasted 20 spell points, which is half of my spell points. This would be a great, great map for Earth Magic. Slow shields, resurrection from the Mage Guild, and meteor shower. Yeah. It's a shame. Or a sham. Sham wild. Not even slow in this one, but that's guarded. For the follow, Ankh Soy Song. Hopefully that was right. Slow though, so no rush. How fitting. Silence. We're just gonna be short of this too, but at least we'll get a mana vortex. Alright, there's a portal right there too. Okay. There's another utopia there. Okay. Could change that. Yeah. It's not necessary.